After all the pomp and circumstance of yesterday, today the hard work really begins at the Roundhouse in Santa Fe. Governor Susana Martinez laid out her agenda yesterday for the 50th legislative session. The top priority is balancing a budget shortfall that could reach more than $400 million. This afternoon, the House Appropriations and Finance Committee will meet with the Senate Finance Committee to go over revenue estimates.